Hi, this is Nuke with a minute of medicine for your mind. You know Moses in the Bible, the dude that, you know, got the children of Israel free from slavery, told Pharaoh, let my people go. He let them go. They cross in the desert, right? And they get thirsty. I mean, they're in the desert. They start complaining, like they've been doing all along, complaining to Moses about being thirsty. Now, Moses did all he could to try to get them out of there, went through all he can go through, you know, put himself in jeopardy and blah, blah, blah. Now, here these people come complaining to him about something he can't even control, water, in the desert. So he gets upset, but does what a good leader would do. He goes to God and tries to find a solution. God says, all right, this is what you do. Go over there and talk to that rock. We'll make some water come out. Moses calls all the people over to the rock. Now remember, this is a problem from him that these people are complaining like this. So what he does is he takes the opportunity while they're all gathered together to tell them about themselves. Gives him a little piece of his mind, you know what I'm saying? Then what he does is he hits the rock because he wants to seal the deal that he's upset with them. So, you know, that's all good and well because God does what he said he's going to do and the water comes out the rock. But God was upset with Moses because Moses, you know, showed all that emotion and diverted some of the glory that God wanted for himself from the people. So what am I trying to say to you today? Moses was just supposed to follow directions. And the same thing applies to us. We have situations and issues and all kinds of things that go on in our lives. And we view them, we get focused on them as a problem, as a situation right now. We get frantic and upset. And so God never left us hanging before. So what makes you think he's going to leave you hanging now? So stop viewing things as a problem and view them as an opportunity. You know God's going to show up. So this is an opportunity for him to get the glory out of your life. All you have to do is follow his directions. This is Newt with a minute of medicine for your mind.